And what's going on is pretty simple. We're pumping electricity into this module up here. We're pulling carbonic acid, HCO3, out of the water. And by the way, per unit gallon, we're getting about a 92% removal from it. And then we're using standard electrolysis to crack water in order to make hydrogen. And what do you do with it? You string the carbon together with your hydrogen, and let's get into the fuels business.